Increasingly, the Internet of Things is finding its way into the pharmaceutical and healthcare industries. Technological progress is providing new possibilities for drug packaging. Together with our partner Avnet Integrated, we have developed three smart packaging solutions. These show how drug packaging will improve patient compliance and facilitate the handling of drugs in the future. Is there still enough liquid in the bottle? Or it is time to request a new prescription? This question can now easily be answered at the push of a button. With our level measurement prototype, we have designed a packaging solution that records the level of an opaque bottle of liquid medicine at the push of a button. When doing so, the bottle remains in the packaging. The level is measured using infrared. The small e-paper display indicates whether it is still sufficient. With the help of the keys, the patient can comfortably navigate through the menu. During the treatment course, they can call up the level whenever they please and check whether it is still sufficient for upcoming applications. If the bottle's critical filling level is reached, the packaging reminds the patient in good time to request a new prescription. The information is sent to the patient via the e-paper display. And what's more is that, if the packaging is linked to an integrated system, the medication could be automatically be reordered. Packaging with level measurement is one of three newly developed smart packaging solutions. Discover the potential that exists for patient compliance, safety, and therapeutic success. With these innovative ideas, we would like to show the possibilities that interactive packaging offers the pharmaceutical industry.